Alex Weber with Breezeway Productions here for NFL Network celebration of their new Hall of Fame analysts, Kurt Warner, LaDainian Tomlinson, and Terrell Davis. Let's check it out. Weber here with Super Bowl MVP, NFL Hall of Famer, Kurt Warner. Thanks so much for being with us, man.
You bet, my pleasure.
How's it feel, first off? I know you said it was surreal, but that Hall of Fame ceremony.
You know, it's so funny, because the thing about the Hall of Fame is that, you know, first of all, you can't get elected into the Hall of Fame until 5 years after you played. For me, it ended up being 8 years after I played. So it's so funny, because you quit playing, and it's been 8 years since you've thrown a pass, and you're just dad at home, and you're coach at the school, and you're an analyst on TV, and you never do anything else, and then one day somebody knocks on your door and says, okay, you're a Hall of Famer now. And so you don't really know how to grasp that whole thing, because we're so used to instant gratification, right? I play a good game, I win a Super Bowl. You know, you play a good season, you can win an MVP. But when you've gone 8 years from throwing your last pass and somebody knocks on your door and says, okay, now you're different, it's been hard to really grasp where I fit in and what that feels like and what that really means. But the weekend down in Canton was incredible, to be able to be around all those other great players and other great men, and try to understand my place in the history of this game, was an incredible weekend. But I'm still trying to really get a hold of how I fit into this whole thing. But as I keep telling people, I'm not giving it back.
So yeah,
I'm just going to enjoy it.
You got the jacket,
right?
And you said it was pretty surreal, and you ended up hugging everybody.
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, you know, you get this moment where, you know, before you get your gold jacket, where they line up all these Hall of Famers, and you go down this kind of gauntlet of players, and you're looking at all these guys, and man, I remember Jack Youngblood when he was playing here with the LA Rams. I remember Mel Blunt playing for those great Steeler teams. I was a huge Cowboys fan, so I saw Tony Dorsett, and I saw that 99-yard touchdown run, and yeah, you're going down, and these guys are, you know, are giving you a hug, and you know, they're telling you, just try to go through this pretty fast. But every time a Hall of Famer looks at you and wants to give you a hug, you give them a hug.
You don't
shake off a Hall of Famer when they want to give you a hug. So it took me about 15 minutes to get down the whole line of people, but I said, hey, you only get one opportunity at this, and I'm not going to tell any of these guys no. So I did. I hugged everybody, and I get a little ribbon about it now, but hey, I wouldn't change a thing. I would go back and hug each one of those guys, because so many of those guys really ignited my passion for this game, and so it was cool to be able to give them a hug and for them to congratulate me on that incredible moment.
That's amazing. I mean, you're being inducted into the NFL Hall of Fame. You hug anybody you want.
Exactly. That's what I feel like. It's like, hey, nobody can tell you not to. They can start the show. They can run the music, but this is your moment. You got to take advantage of it.
I love it, man. And the LA Rams, you said I've got the blue on.
You do. Well, again, that was my blue with the Rams. So back in the day when they wore the royal blue, now they're changing, and it seems like they're changing again. But I think it's all great. It's all great that as they take on a little bit of a different identity now, being back in LA, that they're going to go a little bit more back to their roots with the blue and the white. And I'm excited for that, because I think every team, every situation has kind of their own identity. And I'm excited to see what the identity of the new LA Rams becomes.
Awesome. Kurt, thank you for your time. Kurt Warner, Alex Weber, NFL Networks.